This is my beginning of my solo career, and so this is my first time getting that experience. I have so much to go, but I've come so far already.
Can I have the guitar a little less loud?
I remember the first show, I was so intimidated. Like, I was so scared. And there was like a switch, I think, in the second or third show where I was like, wait a second. These people aren't judging me.
From Miami, causing trouble in LA.
They're there to have a good time.
If I don't send for you, best not come for me.
I felt like when I looked at it different and when I switched my perspective on it, my mindset was always just like, come at the crowd every night.
Let's go, baby, let's go!
It's definitely good to have to like earn an applause, you know what I mean? It's the best training.
Guys, are we gonna kill it?
Yeah!
Are we gonna kill it?
Hell yeah!
When I was younger, I was kind of scared of everything. I feel like now I'm genuinely just like myself.